If you become a person who expresses the truth without being a racial or religious extremist, a high percentage of the world population will reject you by disgracing and despising you. These words bestow on you by His Holiness the Apostle Rohan Lalit Aponso for your attention and consideration.